Welcome to Urban Sports Fishing.
Welcome back to another episode of Urban Sport Fishing TV with your boy, Bustafonte. I'm here with the boy, Dubb. It's windy, it's crazy, wind blowing today. High pressure, no clouds in the sky. And it's a clear day, and we out here crappie chasing. Got a little dog trying to eat my...
Leave my fishing.
I got one on the hook so far, so... Get back to casting, man. See if I can't stick something else. I just hooked into something and broke off. I'm pretty sure it was a run on the way it took off. But I don't know. I never got to see it. So here we go, man. See if we can bust us something. Cast after I talk to y'all. Man, bro, it's a slab. It's a real slab. So let me get to it, man. Y'all know how I do. Flatfish only. Flatfish baits only for me, man. Or the sport fishing, y'all already know. Get this boy on the stick and I'm going for what I know. Get off my fish. Get off my fish. Get. Stag. Yeah, whatever. I'm catching them right off this little channel right here. Yeah, you was too far over. You gotta be catching at that angle. I hit it too a couple times. The fish sitting on it though. The fish that I'm catching. Sitting right above that structure. Yeah. He going fast, I'm going slower than he was going. I think it's about that depth too. You gotta be down there enough. Those are all on the bottom. Mics on. It's dope, it's loud. Been on my screens.
Thank you.
first grunt action. Man, I hooked one earlier, but I didn't land them. Fucking grunt, they got them teeth in there, boy. They wanted to. Snakehead of the South. Boy, steady catching the crappie though, so let me get back to it. Snakehead of the South. Snakehead of the South. Somebody got one right here. Somebody barber got one right here. Somebody barber gone. I don't know if y'all just fishing for fun, but somebody got one. Quick move, and first cast got me another one, so hopefully this spot, this quick little move will pay out, man. Y'all stay tuned and see if I can't get on. Another one for the bucket. Flatfish already dropped out. You know what we're using. Having camera malfunction today. The filming has been horrendous. So, see if I can't bring y'all some cast to catch, man. Your boy Bustafonte. Slabbing out. All right, folks. So, haven't really got no cast to catch on. Got Dubb on. Got Dubb on the cast to catch.
Bang, bang, though.
So. Here we go.
Let me put some of that out of there. You get somebody with some cash to catch
action.
I don't know, at least you caught it.
Still gonna get this a bang banger.
That's what we'll take a bang banger. Easy 10.
He was about to throw him back.
Oh, he did throw him back. That's what we're doing with 10s, folks, because it's been so long since I've seen a 10-inch crappie. I haven't really been catching a lot of those.
Hey, come here. Come here.
So really, what I'm doing is I'm just casting, forgetting about it, letting it drop down to the bottom.
Come on over here.
And then it's a really, really slow retrieve. That's a cast to catch right there, folks. Cast to catch right there, folks. There we go.
That's a good one, too.
It's a cast to catch right there, folks. Flatfish baits. New version coming out soon, so y'all stay tuned. Yeah, no autographs today. This is a business trip. Nah, I ain't got no autograph, but I got a business card for you. Slash. But I got a business card for you. Tell them Bustafonte sent you. Yes, sir. That's a slab.
I seen that boy jerk that rod.
Uh-huh. Get down. Get out of my fish. Get back.
This one ain't gonna be there, so you get on your knees.
Before you overtake me.
Oh yeah, they busting here, man.
Who busting them? Bustafonte? Man, definitely feels good to get a couple bites. I've been out here putting in the work today, folks.
Better than not catching them.
Yeah. Better than sitting at home on the couch. Ahem. thing over there, boy. Or into that fence. Smallest crappie I ever caught out of there.
Exactly.
I felt them though.
He's depleting the population, dog. He's starting to depleting the population, dog. Remember the fucking average was like that, dog.
Mm-hmm.
The first day we came?
Yep. Like them slabs. They was on their way. That's why I ain't put mine on that stringer yet. Cause I got that, what's it called, on there.
He must have felt like he was coming.
Yeah, boy, knew it.
He
could feel it.
I said he could feel it.
Folks, so the light is fading, man. We done had a rough day. I wouldn't say too tough. Rough. We got a few, you know what I'm saying?
I wouldn't call it rough.
I'm getting to that, you know what I'm saying?
People have had rough.
We caught a few today, man. So, always using the Urban Sport Fishing Customs. Flatfish baits, man. That's all we use. Urban Sport Fishing, Dubb's Fishing Journal, E-Rock Fishing Spot, the bus on crew, man.
Show y'all what our haul was, my haul for the day.
You be on the
path. You for the day, man.
So, it's been a day like that, man, on the path of mission. So y'all, appreciate y'all for tuning in as always, man. Make sure you get your line with it, Urban Sport Fishing TV. Your boy, Bustafonte. Peace.